near boards. It's out of the zone. It's going to slide into the Lightning, and Radulov makes a steal from McDonough. Backhand shot. Save made by Vasilevskiy, and he knocked it off the goal line with Pavelski sniffing after that puck.
Caught by him, but he was able to knock it away from the goal line before it crossed.
Cogliano, right point Klingberg. Shoots. Deflected over the net. Here's Cirelli. Rimming the puck around the far boards right to Palat. Right wing point, a breakaway. Point alone. Backhand shot. Score! Braden Point! Boy, it reminded me of the Stanley Cup final. Point in the clear. He went to the backhand, threw the pads of Ottinger, got a piece of it, but it had enough gas to cross the end line. The Lightning go up 1-0.
What a great heads-up pass. And for one time, the Lightning kept that one forward over on the long side board. So they had an outlet pass. They just made a quick pass over there. Palat to Point. And you're right. He just got it through the five hole on Ottinger. The Lightning take the early lead.
The assist to Palat and Cirelli.
The save. If it drops down there, he's going to cover it. So you want to make sure that nobody can get to him to disrupt that play.
This 50-50 draw won by the Stars. Left circle Robertson shoots. Save made. Rebound loose in front. Score. Haskin in. High slot. Radulov. Alexander Radulov at the right point. Center point to Klingberg. Shoots. Deflected wide right. Hedman after the rebound. Knuckleballs it up the far side. Held in again. Dickinson. Cross ice Radulov right corner. Lightning players exhausted. Radulov centers it. Dickinson. Save Vasilevskiy. Rebound comes to McDonough left point. Slings the shot wide right. Here's Foot again right circle. Banging for Colton behind the net. Ross Colton is tied up. Colton keeps it alive. Left corner. Left corner Maroon in front. Joseph. Score! I tell you what, Chief. This line of Colton, Joseph, and Maroon, every time they've gone out on the ice, they've played with the puck in the offensive zone. Joseph, a big goal to make it 2-1 Lightning.
His seventh, but you're right. And the reason why is that they're taking the body in there. That's what's giving the puck back to them. They're bouncing the Dallas players away from the puck. Did a nice job there, and there was a really quick pass. Colton digs it out. Maroon gets the backhand pass through a maze of players. And Dallas was guilty of having four guys down below the hash marks looking at the puck and not picking up Joseph.
It's controlled by the Stars. At the right point, Klingberg had to come out of the zone. And this has got to be an offside.
It's got to be an interference call on number
Pavelski
18.
Pavelski did not let Colton, I think it was Colton, get to the puck. Yeah, it was Colton. So it was a delayed offside on the Stars, but they made no attempt to leave the zone. We're due a TV timeout right here. I think they are getting a penalty coming up here. Point a tip, save Ottinger. Palat after that puck in the right circle, battling Fox. The Lightning hold it in. Kaloran, right circle, right point to Hedman. A little pass comes to Point, high slot. Point, left circle to Stamkos. Center point, Hedman. Left circle, Stamkos shoots. Score! Stamkos, the power play goal. And for Victor Hedman, that is his 500th NHL regular season point. 3-1 Lightning.
Oh, what a huge goal there. I was thinking, boy, Victor, shoot the puck. He was right at the top of the circles. Same with Point. I had all four corners to look at it. And then, boy, I'll tell you what, just ripped it home to the short side. And so important for that one-timer to be effective is the pass. And the pass was perfect by Hedman right in the wheelhouse of Stamkos.
He'll pedal through traffic into the Lightning zone. Turn it for Pavelski right circle. One arms to Haskin in right corner. Centers it. Ben scores. Lightning lost track of Jamie Benn, who makes it 3-2. Robertson dragging the puck at the right circle. Robertson, little feed right corner. Benn centers it. Score! It's in. I'm not sure if Radulov got the goal. It looked like he took a shot, but the puck pinballed past Vasilevskiy. Boy, that hand pass proved to be very important. Haskin in right circle. Haskin in. Back to Radulov left circle. High slot, Haskin in open. Shoots! Save Vasilevskiy. Pointed, stumbled on that play. That allowed Haskin in to get open. Left wing Benn. Two on one across the blue line. Left circle. Benn holds. A pass blocked by Hedman. Point. Lost it. Dickinson open in front. A shot. Save Vasilevskiy.
Why he didn't get off, I don't know. He's been out there all along.
Pavelski to the Lightning end. Left circle. Right circle. Benn shoots. Save Vasilevskiy. Wow. Drops it down for Stamkos. Johnson cutting high slot. Lost the puck. Got it again. Keeps it alive. Here's Coleman. High slot. Coleman shoots. Save Ottinger. Rebound. Johnson. Right circle. Coleman off his stick. The puck is grabbed, though, by McDonough. Holds in right point. Left circle. Coleman. Coleman holds. Shoots. Save made. Rebound loose on the side of the net. Ottinger couldn't cover it. Haskinen out to center ice. A two-on-one maybe for Robertson. Across the blue right circle. Robertson back for Haskinen. Shoots. Blocked away by Vasilevskiy. Haskinen was tired. Oh, goodness. Both players out on the ice for the Lightning. Coleman and McDonough are tired. Robertson to steal a feed in front. Klingberg shoots. Save Vasilevsky. First shooter for Dallas. Jason Robertson going wide in the left wing. Cutting in on Vasilevsky. He shoots and scores. They must have liked what they've seen from him in practice. Colton picks the puck up. He's striding on the right wing. Cutting in front. Hold. Shoot. Score! Joe Pavelski takes the puck. Stick handling in on Vasilevsky. Pavelski shoots. Save Vasilevsky. Braden Point picks the puck up. Speeding in on Ottinger. Point hold. Shoot. Score! Glove side up high. You called it, Chief. The Lightning really putting the pressure on now. They have a 2-1 lead. The Stars must score.
Yeah, it was. He gets it up there. He got it underneath the glove, too.
So not as high.
Yeah.
All right, here's Radulov for the tie. Must score. Stepping in on Vasilevsky. Holds. Deke shoots. Save Vasilevsky! The Lightning win it! They squander the 3-1 lead late, so it goes down as a shootout win, not a regulation win. But I think overall, Chief, given the fact this was the second half of a back-to-back, coming off a game in which they've played better than they did last night, this is a pretty solid outing against a team desperate for points like the Dallas Stars.